Do you know how to minimize the effects of flu season on your workplace with US standard? If no, this video is for you. So before starting the video, please like this video. Do subscribe and turn on the notification to our channel for future updates. Flu season. Are there any other two words in the English language that cause such a negative reaction? We think not. But you can minimize the impact of flu season on your employees and clients this year with a few simple steps. The flu is contagious, spreading from person to person through contact or through the air. People can pass on the infection before they even feel any sickness symptoms, or you can catch the flu from contact with a person coughing nearby. You can also catch the virus by touching something the virus is living on, and it can live on surfaces for hours. Whether you work in a large office, own a public gym, or manage a busy store, the chances are high that your clients, customers, and employees will encounter people whose friends and family members are already sick. US Standard Products is a major corporation that focuses on workplace safety and eco-friendly cleaning solutions and understand the importance of a happy and healthy workforce. They took the time to look at ways to minimize the flu's impact on your own health and improve the health of your colleagues and employees this year. 1. Hand washing. The best way to reduce your chance of catching the flu is by washing your hands often, and especially after you encounter someone who is showing symptoms of the flu like coughing and sneezing. Workplaces can provide water-free antibacterial hand cleaners at key locations, including kitchens and meeting rooms, to help encourage this practice. 2. Flu shots. One way to combat the flu is to get an annual flu shot. This is the best defense against catching and spreading the disease. You need to re-up your flu shot each year for it to be effective, because the flu virus changes. The best time to get a flu shot is by the end of October, before flu season begins. Many grocery stores, drug stores, clinics, and hospitals offer free or low-cost flu shots, and most insurance carriers provide it free. Companies that promote annual flu shots, or host their own flu shot clinics, can help lessen the spread of the disease amongst their workforce and in their community. 3. Surface cleaning. Another good way to protect your workforce from the flu is to increase the amount of surface cleaning that occurs throughout the day, especially if employees encounter clients and customers. Institute a surface cleaning policy that encourages employees to clean their own workspaces and common areas often, and ensure they have the antibacterial cleaning tools to do so. US Standard Products offers green cleaning products developed to combat germs and ensure environmental protection. US Standard Products is an industry leader in the creation of high-performance and safe industrial cleaning products, used by janitorial teams across the country. Choosing eco-friendly cleaning products helps create a healthier, safer, and more productive work environment for your team. 4. Sick days. Once you realize you have contracted the flu, you've probably already been sharing germs with others for a day or longer, because the flu is often contagious before the symptoms are known. One of the best things you can do for your colleagues if you get the flu is to stay home, rather than coming to work and sharing your flu germs. US Standard Products states that companies that offer robust sick leave and promote the use of sick days to ensure sick team members don't spread the flu can help minimize the effect of the flu on their workforce. US Standard Products, final thoughts. Contracting the flu is awful and is an aspect of life that many of wish we did not have to endure. The above strategies are meant to help mitigate the risk of the flu and prevent the spread of disease. However, US Standard Products states that this list is not exhaustive. They recommend that all office spaces implement a communal sick bin where employees can access medicine and disinfectant as needed. This will further protect your workforce and show your employees that you are trying. So that's it for today's video. What are your thoughts on our video? Please let us know in comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button, give this video big thumbs up and turn on the notification before you go. Thank you so much for watching.